I say, Bones, is something on your mind?
Indeed, my dear Watson. Are you aware of a certain Mr. Charles Darwin?
Life has existed on Earth for at least 3.5 billion years. During this vast stretch of time, living organisms have continuously changed and adapted, overcoming several devastating mass extinction events along the way. Much of this important and profoundly moving evolutionary story has been relayed to us through the fossil record. Digital storytelling has proven a powerful tool for encouraging student engagement, particularly when it allows them to present their ideas to much wider audiences. Despite this, the use of student-produced films as a pedagogical tool remains relatively underdeveloped. This educational project was created to bridge this experiential gap for science students by empowering them to visually document and ultimately communicate the epic narrative of the evolution of life on Earth. Since 2011, undergraduate students have worked in small teams to research a significant theme relating to the evolution of life and then produced a short documentary-style film on their chosen topic. A highly structured teaching program, consisting of a series of interactive workshops, has been designed to take these students on a journey through all of the phases of filmmaking. The student teams storyboard, script, film, and finally edit their film productions in just 6 weeks before uploading them into the public domain on YouTube. The vast majority of the students who make these short films have no prior training in filmmaking, and there are no production budgets. The films are literally made from scratch with smartphones and laptops, and much of what appears on screen is created by the students themselves. None of this has ever proven a limitation. The students generally relish the challenge and instinctively recognize the need to pitch their films at an appropriate level for a general audience. Student feedback is collected every year, and the filmmaking program regularly modified and enhanced in light of those constructive comments. Students can immediately see the impact of their work on YouTube, and they quickly appreciate the digital EPE legacy that they have created. The value of this multimodal teaching approach is that it engages all of the major learning domains. Cognitive skills are enhanced through acquisition, analysis, and communication of knowledge, and practical skills are honed through deployment and use of technology. The students also develop their team working skills, and they find the overall learning experience enjoyable and novel, positively impacting on the affective domain. These student-produced films have now reached a very wide international audience on YouTube and received a fantastic response, with lots of positive, encouraging and constructive comments from viewers. It is clear that the initiative has resonated with the general public, and in a sense, it has closed a much wider circle of learning. One viewer even remarked, "A DIY documentary, cool," neatly encapsulating the ethos behind the entire film project.
"We have enough evidence to put together a timeline and to consider several hypotheses. Yet I am still at a loss for an answer to where the fossils are."
"Seems to me the great Sherlock Bones is in a jam with this one."
"Yes, Watson, that's it!
What on earth, Bones?"
"Preservation, that's the key. It's been staring me in the face this whole time. The stem groups, the basal animals, they could only leave trace fossils, or perhaps none at all. The conditions were not suitable to preserve the organisms themselves."
"Well, bless my bones, you are a wonder."
"Paleontology, my dear Watson."